This one's going to knock your socks off. We've got a can of cherry pie filling. Just dump that in the bottom of your crock pot. Top that with some crushed pineapple. I've set the juice aside. And then after that, we're going to take a box of white cake mix and dump that in on top of our fruit fillings. Give it a little spank if you need to so that it comes out. And then you're going to use your hands to pat everything down, making sure that it's all covered. Don't worry, I washed my hands, y'all. And then we're going to take some butter, sliced thin, using that, cover the entire dry mixture. That remaining pineapple juice, we're going to pour that over the top as well, too. This is such a yummy cake. You can top this with coconut. I love coconut. What do you think? Would you leave it off or would you keep it? Now, if you don't have a crock pot, you could make this in the oven, just baking it at 350 degrees for 45 minutes. But I like it in the crock pot, 2 to 3 hours on high, and man, is it good. It's nice and fluffy on top, needs some ice.